Wi-Fi, and mobile hotspot. Turn Wi-Fi on and off. From the home screen, select the Action Center icon. Select Network. Select Wi-Fi to turn Wi-Fi on or off. To optimize battery life, turn Wi-Fi off when not in use. Connect to a Wi-Fi network. From the Wi-Fi screen in the Action Center, select the desired network, then select Connect. If necessary, enter the network password, then select Next. Review the prompt, then select the desired option. To connect to a hidden or unbroadcasted Wi-Fi network, scroll to and select Hidden Network. Then select Connect. You will be prompted to enter the network SSID and password if necessary to continue. When the device is connected to a Wi-Fi network, the Wi-Fi active icon will display in the taskbar. Data transmitted over a Wi-Fi network does not count towards your AT&T data plan and will not be billed. To forget a network, select and hold the desired network, then select Forget. To access Wi-Fi settings, select Network and Internet Settings. Edit settings as desired. Create a mobile hotspot. Use your AT&T device as a mobile Wi-Fi hotspot to share your data connection with Wi-Fi capable devices, such as smartphones, tablets, netbooks, MP3 players, and more. Requires eligible data plan or mobile share. From the home screen, select the Windows icon, then select the Settings icon. Select Network and Internet. Select Mobile Hotspot. To change your mobile hotspot settings, such as the network name, password, or security, select Edit. Edit mobile hotspot settings as desired, then select Save. To enable mobile hotspot, select the mobile hotspot switch. Within mobile hotspot, connected devices will be listed under Devices Connected. To turn off mobile hotspot, select the mobile hotspot switch.